We feel that given the opportunity to introduce the great game of lacrosse to all the minority kids of all ages, the dividends will pay off very well in the end.
My son was on the team last year. He's now at Limestone College in South Carolina, and he's a freshman and playing lacrosse there.
So I would like for her to be able to continue playing on the collegiate level if that's what she's interested in doing. And just enjoy the sport and have fun with it.